I haven't fallen yet.
Hey, you're something else. You're like me. You get on like you've never been on. When's the last time you skated?
Last time I was with you and the kids when they were little.
That's what I told the guy.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to come out here and maybe hold on to the board. Geez, you got my jeans. You're doing wonderful. The skates are yours. You can take them home if you want.
I have a pair.
Yeah.
I have a pair at home.
And don't forget when you're walking them back and you're not going to skate.
No, I'll keep them here. That way I don't have to schlep them with my luggage.
Oh, you'll leave them?
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
And they'll be here.
Oh, all right. Oh, they're yours.
Thank you.
Nobody else will get them.
Got that on video.
Janice Quinn. Never mind. Never. Some of you going around.
Oh, no, you don't need to do that.
Well, you want to let them know how good you are.
I want to show them how good you are.
Yeah, but wouldn't it be nice if you say, hey, I went skating with Yaya and look what I did.
Is that movies? Or?
Yeah, a video camera.
That's all right.
It's taken. That's what it's recording.
Oh, yeah. Stand right here and do it.
It's recording, so you just have to aim it at me.
What do I have to do? Anything?
Nothing. And if you want
just
to
hold it.
And follow, yeah.
And follow you.
Okay, I'll go.
Oh, all right. New ideas, you know.
Just follow her.
Watch out now.
Keep her in the picture.
A great camera?
Aren't your feet are sore?
Cronies over there.
Alex is not gonna quit.
No, never. Never.
She and I have been together since 1946, Kate.
Unbelievable. Yeah. She's awesome.
Yeah, awesome is right. I had to go in and have a new knee, and that was really...
I heard. How are you doing with that?
Well, it holds me back about 50% or
something. Does it really?
A lot of things I can't do anymore, but I'm going around, getting used to it.
That's
you
something.
Fall down, you can't get up.
Yep,
you
that's
can't
hard.
Go to church because you can't kneel.
Kneel down, yeah.
Because it's all foam and glue and nuts and bolts.
You're right.
So, well, hey, don't hurt.
That helps. That's
a big thing.
That's a plus, you're right. Yeah, it's crap.
You know, it's funny, I work for GE.
Wait, I gotta get on the other side.
Hi, Jan, okay. How are you?
Sammy.
Oh. Engines and parts
Sammy,
and
I'll
stuff.
Be right back.
Where? Did you move so high?
No, down in Lynn Ness.
Lynn,
we got to know him quite well.
I worked at Lynn.
And then on the other side, he's
oh my God.
Guitars, but he didn't do the guitar, the electronic.
His son ran.
My father
son?
For GE.
Yeah.
No
son.
Way.
My father worked for GE, and he got sold to Honeywell when they sold the computer division from GE to Honeywell.
Oh, my gosh. Didn't Dad work for Honeywell, too?
When was that?
Who should I get over there? Should we look at close up of what do you call Grandma over there?
Mame?
Mame, yes. We got to see in the movies. What else?
We're going to see this on TV. Because that's what we did before.
There he is. You're on TV.
Hi, John.
You're on TV. Wait, you got to get in front of it to see. How do we... Wait, let me show you. Can you see yourself now? Are you on it?
It's a good thing.
Are you on it?
Hi, Daddy. 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 Daddy.
Where's Mom? You got to get your mom on it. Where's Mom?
Can I get you on
it? Helen? My mom? There she is.
Yep.
Yeah. There she is. There's Mom. There she is.
He had like 6 months severance pay. So
say that again.
He did temp work. Yeah. He turned 62 or something.
They knew their stuff.
Well, rum and coke.
Turned 62, then he retired. Oh, you know,
Sandro
Adams. Betty Losher's, Betty Losher's, Betty Losher's, Betty Losher's, Betty Losher's, Betty Losher's. Betty Losher's, Betty
Losher's. No, watch out for the wine. Now we're in Norway.
What are you doing with silly balloons?
We're right off Grove.
Who should we take a picture of, your mom?
Yeah.
Watch,
my mom.
We'll take a picture of your mom.
Well, he was walking one day.
There she is.
If you come down 53 onto Grove Street, it's the third street.
What are you doing over there?
Oh, so you're right up the top.
Down,
yeah.
Yeah.
I love that you stop and show. I go all the way from here.
Those boys, yeah. See, we're going to take a picture of the boys over here.
That's an interesting life, thing.
That's pretty good, huh?
And I raised three girls.
Oh, Sean.
Listen,
I haven't been selling it.
It was just so quiet and peaceful in there today. I had to go in there and pick up some.
No, but I do have a.
Was it Maureen?
Maureen did.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
They
all used to sell.
It's a runner over already.
He's just across the street.
A pepper thing was about 5 feet tall.
Like the one I used to have.
Oh, another guy like
that. Uh huh.
Did you get another one?
I'm all set.
You're all set? Jan, are you all set? Can you eat anything?
I'm good right now, thank you.
You're all set? I'm the only lush.
Let's get what we're all eating. No, I'm usually right with you, hon. I'm kind of sad with myself.
She's in the dining.
Hi.
I'm going to see what everybody's eating and drinking.
We got to get a digital one.
Is that digital?
That's digital.
Yeah, these have come down.
What are they now, Jan?
He has no income other than mine,
and
she got
it.
The loan.
Yeah. What's wrong with this picture? No clue.
I haven't dragged her down yet. I'll lose my car. I better not, I'll lose my car. Thanks a lot, Lou. One more rope,
so
kid. One more rope.
How we just keep running in.
Yeah, don't get me wrong.
That was my son's first bank over there.
Was it really?
Since you're a federal?
You could have a bear inside there. You could,
What?
Take candy from them.
A live one? Nothing I'd do without the candy. Here's the vehicle. I love it.
Pick up the silent ship.
Smell that from the dredger?
Yeah. Isn't that low tide beautiful?
Out of the jetty.
Not at night. No, not at night. No.
Go away from the light so you can see better. Out here. Down here.
Maybe I can down the,
Yeah. Wow, is that beautiful.
I don't have these lights to worry about.
Wow, just the moonlight.
Now, if you stood here tomorrow morning, you'd see the sun.
It's freaking cold.
Come up right over here.
Wow, it is cold.